Hello children, how are you today? I hope you all are fine. Today I am going to teach you capital letter W. Capital letter W. Let's start. This is capital letter W. This is capital letter W. W is for watch. W is for watch. W is for watch. Now let's see how to trace capital letter W. Let's start. Look at the board. First, start from the top. Draw a slanting line down. Then draw another slanting line up to the top. After that, draw again slanting line down. Then, lastly, draw another slanting line upward direction till the top. Okay? Is that clear? Very good. This is capital letter W. Capital letter W. Now repeat again. Start from the top. Draw a slanting line down. Then draw another slanting line up to the top. Again draw a slanting line down. Lastly, draw slanting line upward direction till the top. Okay? This is capital letter W. Which letter is this? W. Very good. Now, let's see how to trace in four lines. You also write down in your notebook. Okay, first start from the top, draw a slanting line down. After that, draw a slanting line up to the top. Okay, now draw another slanting line down. Lastly, draw slanting line upward direction till the top. Okay? Capital letter W. Capital letter W. Now repeat again. Start from the top. Draw slanting line down. Then draw another slanting line up to the top. After that, draw another slanting line down. Lastly, draw a slanting line upward direction. This is capital letter W. This is capital letter W. I repeat again. Starts from the top, draw a slanting line down. Then draw another slanting line up to the top. After that, draw another slanting line down. Lastly, draw a slanting line upward direction till the top. This is capital letter W.